Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. Here we have it, one of the fastest car in the game. We have here the Paria. Let me show you how you can buy it. This car is on sale this week, so that's why I'm doing a video with it. I have a really awesome customization right now, but we're gonna do a new one. I hope the one that I'm about to do it's better. 1.4 million to 1 million, this is a pretty big discount for a car that everyone wants. I told you, because this is a very, very fast car. If you like fast cars, this is the one for you this week. So this is the fastest car that you can buy on a sale. Now it's looking very mean. I have this aggressive look, but we're gonna do something new. And first, let's see what type of paint we're gonna choose. That's the first thing that we're gonna do. And yeah, I was thinking on this gray. It's looking awesome, very nice. But maybe the next one will be with that color when I will customize this car again. But for today's customization, I think I just want something really crazy and that will look fire. So we're gonna use the race yellow. After all, this is a race car, a really fast car. And I'm gonna change this pearl effect because I want my secondary color to look very sharp and clean. Also the livery, I want to be very sharp and clean. Now let's go to the secondary color, and obviously for that yellow we could use a very, we can use the dark, the black. We can use it really dark, this black, it's perfect. Now let's go ahead and choose a livery. As you can see, this is how it looks with no livery, and it looks quite nice. I will decide if I should take that one or not. The big stripes are a little bit too much for me. The one that I have now, it's looking very awesome. Maybe I should keep it, let's see. Also these tiny stripes, they look really nice. And we have also this one, which again it looks really nice, but now my options are between none and the one that I have. And you know what, let's keep a spot of something different. Let's keep this black. It will look, it will make the car more aggressive. So let's see what else do we can change. I have the best armor, best brakes, the bumpers. Let's see what we have. We have this stock bumper. We have something very sporty like this one. No, I don't like that. And yeah, definitely this is the best bumper that you can take, or this one, but I don't know, this one looks a little bit odd. So we're gonna keep the one that I have. In the back, let's see. We have the carbon and the trim diffuser, which is just perfect. So we're gonna keep that. Best engine. When now let's talk about hoods. Ooh, so aggressive, the performance hood. But let's see, this one, it's also pretty aggressive but simple and nice. So I want to make this car how I wish to look in real life, so I will keep the stock hood. Yeah, that's a keep, that's a keeper. So my headlights are blue. My plate number, it's okay. Now the roof. Too bad we cannot change. Or, you know what, we can change the roof. It will have this black part right over here, which let's say I don't mind. So let's keep the secondary roof. Now the side skirt, we have this with the Paria skirt, and makes the car really nice. So let's keep that. Now the spoiler, we have it none. Let's see if we should take a spoiler. Let's see what options do we have. And I think we should take for this build a spoiler. Maybe I'll do something crazy in the future with a crazy hood, with something crazy like that for, I don't know, maybe like a drift or something. Tell me in the comments if you want to see that on my channel. But for now I'll keep this spoiler. It's looking really nice. We have the best suspension, best transmission, we have turbo, black windows are a must with this build. And finally, we have these beautiful rims. I'm not sure if I'm gonna change them. I love how they look. Let's see if I'll find something better, but those are something unique. I love how they look. I think they look really, really nice. I have something in mind. Let's see if this one looks better. I wish for some black rims, so that's why I think I should change those rims. Yeah, let's change them. Let me see something. Whew, look at these rims, how beautiful they are. I can barely wait to unlock them. And also this one, very, very nice. A lot of nice rims that are locked. So let's try the... Let me show you. This one. Or, yeah, this one. Oh, perfect. No, I will not put a tire design. We have bulletproof tires and some black tire smoke. And now the car looks fire. I just love it. This is a proper race car, because I told you, this is one of the fastest car in the game. I'm gonna test it, and let me tell you, if you want to win some sprint races and if you don't know which what car to take, take this one. It will be safe to tell that I'm pretty sure you're gonna win it if you are a good driver. So it will be okay. In the future, I am pretty sure you're gonna want to have this car, so take it right now, because this week it's on a sale. So let's test it. Let's see how good it's on the handling, because that's if the car is fast, that's not everything. You should be able to drive it. So let me tell you how it feels when you drive it, because that's a very important part. Besides the fact that you know what, let me tell you the bad parts about this car. There are not many things that I don't like. Maybe I want some better exhaust, but I think that's about it. Yeah, it's almost a perfect car. Now let me tell you the whole bunch of the new and the not new, the good parts about this car. So first is the speed. Most of the people take this car because it's very, very fast. The second, for me, at least for me, is the shape. We have a beautiful shape. It's aggressive. It looks really, really nice. I crashed it, but yeah, that happens when you record. It looks really, really nice. We have an amazing sound. Whew. We have a crazy sound, and let me tell you the good part. It's very good on handling. Not the best, but it's very good. You can it fit the weight ratio with the, how do you say, the weight ratio. It feels really good. It doesn't feel like a light car, but also doesn't feel very heavy, so it's balanced when you drive it. After you get used to it, because yeah, I drive a lot of cars and it's hard to get used to a certain car, but trust me, when you use it let's say 20 minutes, you will be able to drive it really, really good, because this car has a really good handling. Yeah, a really good handling overall. The conclusion is, if you like a fast car to win some races, if you like something that looks really nice and also has a decent amount of customization, I think this is the one for you. I just love how it looks. From time to time we have to crash it, but with this color and with this black and yellow, just amazing. I love the roof, the black roof. I love the black details here in the back on the exhaust pipes. I don't know. Everything is like it's supposed to be. Tell me in the comments, what do you think, if you like it or not. And tell me if you drove it until now. If you didn't, trust me, you want to have it. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget, like, subscribe and share if you want to support me and my work. Press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. I release 3 videos every single day, so you will have a lot of things to see on my channel. Also, if you like to see other type of games, I have that for you. I got you covered, because I also post other type of games, especially with card games, but not only. I do some reviews, I do a lot of things on my channel, so I want to keep it entertaining. If you like to become a member, you can become a shark by clicking that join button. You will have also some benefits, but you will make me very happy if you do that. And final thing, you can follow me on Instagram. On my Instagram, I will have my car collection. My Instagram, it will be on the screen right now and also in this video description. So if you want to see some really cool car pictures, maybe to get some ideas of what to do next, that's a good place to be on my Instagram. Oh my god, how fast is this car? I can, yeah, it's unreal and so such a good handling. Now we are flying. Ooh. And it looks so good. You know what, before I end this video, I want to fix it in order to show you now that we have a little bit of a light. But also stay until the end, because I will put some really cool pictures in the daytime, so stay until the end. Let's fix it and let me show you the car really fast. Here it is, the beauty. Yeah, I think it's a good looking car. It's a very good looking car. What do you think? Tell me in the comments. Have a great day. Bye.